And the example is find the coordinates of the foot of the perpendicular drawn from the point A minus 2 comma 3 to the line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. Here students, we have to find foot of the perpendicular which is drawn from point A minus 2 comma 3 to the line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. So let's see the diagram. I will draw here rough diagram so that you will get very clear idea about this example. Suppose students, here it is the line having equation 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0, and here it is suppose a point having coordinates minus 2 comma 3, and you can draw a perpendicular line from this point A to line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. So this is perpendicular line. Students, here we have to find this foot of the perpendicular, and this foot of the perpendicular, it is intersecting point of both the lines. Both the lines means equation of line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0, and the second line is perpendicular line from point to the line. It means that that point is common point, students, and we had already seen how to find common point or how to find intersecting point of two lines. Equation simultaneously you will get intersecting point, students. Here the equation of first line is already given, but we have to find equation of perpendicular line. It means that line drawn from point to the line, so this is perpendicular line, and we can find equation of that line. So how to find equation of that line? So look at here. Students, here the point is given on that line, that is A minus 2 comma 3 is the point, and but we don't know slope of the perpendicular line. Once you know slope of perpendicular line, easily you can use slope point form, and by using that equation you will get equation of perpendicular line. But students, here the line having equation 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0, we can find slope of this line. Okay, so let's start with the solution. Here slope, first of all we will consider slope of 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0 as m1, and slope of perpendicular line you can consider m2. And here first we will find slope of 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. The task is very simple, students. Just use formula minus a divided by b. Simply put value of a and b. Here students, the equation is 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. By comparing with the general equation of line, you will get value of a as 3 and value of b as minus 1. By doing some calculation, you will get 3. So 3 is the slope of line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. Now the next task is very simple, students. We can find slope of perpendicular line. So value of m1, suppose this is my m1, m1 having value 3. Now we will try to find slope of perpendicular line. So how to find m2? M2, it is nothing but slope of perpendicular line. Okay, so m2, it is nothing but minus 1 upon m1, because both the lines are perpendicular. Both lines are perpendicular. Now simply put value of m1, you will get value of m2. So m2 equal to minus 1 upon m1, m1 having value 3. So students, you will get slope of perpendicular line m2 equal to minus 1 upon 3. So here m1 equal to 3 and m2 equal to minus 1 upon 3. Here students, now the next task is to find equation of perpendicular. Once you get slope easily, you can find equation of that perpendicular line by using slope point form. So by slope point form, you can find equation of perpendicular. Therefore, equation of perpendicular, it implies that y minus y1 equal to x minus x1 into m, sorry, m2. Here m2 is the slope of perpendicular line. Now simply put value of x1, y1 and m2. Here students, x1 it is nothing but minus 2 and y1 which is 3 and m2 having value minus 1 upon 3. So you will get y minus y1 having value 3. So put here 3, you will get y minus 3 on left hand side. Inside the bracket x minus x1, so x1 is minus 2, so minus minus plus, you will get plus 2, so x plus 2 into m2 having value minus 1 upon 3. Now students, you can shift these 3 on left hand side, you will get 3y minus 3 into 3, 9 equal to minus x minus 2. Now you can shift whole right hand side to left hand side, you will get x plus 3y minus 9 plus 2 equal to 0. So students, here you can do some basic calculations here so that you will get equation of the perpendicular line. So therefore x plus 3y minus 9 plus 2, it is minus 7 equal to 0. So this is the equation of perpendicular line which is drawn from point A to the line. So yes, this is the second equation. Suppose this is a double star and single star kya hoga hamara? Single star which is nothing but first equation, 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. This is first equation, and x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0 is the second equation. Now we can solve both the equations simultaneously. Now solve star and double star simultaneously. So you will get students, here the first equation is 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0, and the second equation is x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0. You can multiply first equation by 1, so 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0 into 1, and second equation multiplied by 2, so x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0 into 3. So you will get new equations. So first equation will be 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0 as it is, and the second equation becomes x into 3, that is 3x plus 3y into 3, 9y, and minus 7 into 3, 21 equal to 0. Now you can solve both the equations simultaneously students, okay? Just take the subtraction of these two equations. So here minus sign, because of minus sign all sign will get, here you will get minus, here you will get plus sign. Now this 3x and this minus 3x will get cancelled. Then next term minus y minus 9y, you will get minus 10y, and the third term is minus 1 plus 21, you will get plus 20 equal to
0.
Now students, solve for y. So you can shift plus 20 on right hand side, you will get minus 10y equal to minus 20, and you can shift minus 10 on right hand side, you will get y equal to minus 20 divided by minus 10, and value of y equal to 2. Value of y equal to 2. So in this way you can find value of y. Now the last target is what? To find coordinate of x. That is, you can find value of x. Simply put value of y in any one of the example or any one of the equation. There are two equation, equation star and equation double star. Dear students, I will put y equal to 2 in double star. So let's see here, put y equal to 2 in double star. So you will get x plus 3 into y, it is 2, minus 7 equal to 0. Now by doing some calculation, you will get x plus 3 into 2, 6, minus 7 equal to 0. So x, 6 minus 7 minus 1 equal to 0. And you can shift minus 1 on right hand side, you will get x minus plus 1. So this is the value of x. So in this way you can find foot of the perpendicular which is drawn from point minus 2 comma 3 to the line 3x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. The task was very simple. Just imagine what will be the diagram along with example number 6.